Hey guys, welcome back to my channel and it's me again TOE. So today's video is another video of me trying a new cafe in Kuala Lumpur. So this time I choose there's a one cafe that will be discovered on Instagram actually. And it was located in PJ. I pun baru tahu because of my friends yang cakap, and then dia bawa I, dia suruh I datang sekali lah dengan dia kat sini. So I now dekat depan that cafe. Kalau you guys boleh nampak, that's the cafe, it's a Therefore Cafe. So kawan I dah dekat dalam sana, I baru sampai, and then dia sampai dulu tadi. So I nak pergi jumpa dia. So at the same time, I nak bawa you guys tengok that cafe, how lovely and how nice cafe. Because of, this is my first impression dekat cafe ni. I sampai-sampai je, I tengok dia punya pintu masuk, nak masuk cafe tu, lawa gila. Dia punya design pun sangat cantik, like sangat kena dengan I punya baju. I'm wearing like floral punya printed, and then the cafe pun dia punya like ala-ala floral, full with bunga pokok-pokok kat situ. And then you can see like dia punya interior, dia punya design wallpaper dekat belakang tu, lawa gila. So this is the Therefore Cafe. So let's, I'll show you the cafe from the outside. It's in this so nice. Ta-da! So I nak masuk dulu sebab kawan I dah dekat dalam. I dah lambat, so I takut dia marah because of I lambat. So let's go inside the cafe. Hai, dah lama sampai?
Sejam.
Menipu. Tak ada sejam. Tak sampai sejam pun. So sekarang ada dekat dalam kedai dia. Kedai, kafe lah. Ada dekat dalam kafe dia. So kalau korang datang sini, like macam kafe-kafe lain, diorang akan suruh korang QR. Dia akan bagi QR code kat sini untuk korang scan for the order. And this is the menu. So ada banyak menu, korang boleh pilih dekat situ. Okay lah, I nak pilih I punya makanan dulu. And then once I dah make order, I dapat makanan, I tunjuk makanan tu dekat korang tahu.
Ini nak ambil gambar.
Tak payahlah. Yang tu kat mana-mana pun ada. Yeah, but expensive punya mineral water lah kan. So we've already decide apa yang kita orang order. I'll get aglio olio seafood punya. And then my friends, dia pick you order apa tadi?
System buttermilk
chapati chicken, is it? Tapi without nasi sebab dia on diet. And then I order Oreo frappe macam biasa, my favorite, cookies and cream. Lepas tu, and then dia order rose latte. Old people. Hot water only. And then ada satu mineral water. So sekarang kita tunggu makanan, kita sampai dulu. Oh, tak sabarnya. So the food is here, and then ini yang system butter milk, and this is my usual aglio olio seafood. Kau tengok dia memang tak pernah puas hati dengan aku tau. Dia tak boleh makan lagi.
Why cannot eat?
And then this is rose latte for old people like him. And then this is I punya Oreo frappe. Okay, so jom kita makan sekarang. Hmm.
we're done with our food. And overall, makanan diorang memang sedap gila. Especially aglio olio tu. Dia punya pedas tu just nice. Bukan just nice lah, dia punya pedas tu memang nice gila. Siapa yang suka pedas tu, you guys should datang try. But maybe you should try. Dia ada lagi like a few punya variety. Dia ada smoked salmon, dia ada beef and chicken. But I choose seafood sebab I hantu seafood. Chicken for ayam goreng only ya. Then kawan I dia punya sedap tak? You punya tadi tu sedap tak?
Sedap tak?
Betul sedap ni? Apa yang sedap?
Ah, yang
sedap. Ignore him. So, dia punya pun sedap juga tadi. I dah try dia punya Rose latte kan? Rose latte dia pun sedap juga. So overall memang sedap lah. So korang kena datang sendiri, rasa sendiri. And then at the same time, I dapat hadiah. Kawan I bagi I hadiah. Sweet gila dia. Babe, thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Dia busy dengan business dia. So biarkan dia dulu. Sebab ada banyak customer tau. So kalau korang like nak beli apa, you jual apa? Daging kerap, kek, dory skin, dengan apa lagi tu you jual? Cookies kan? Betul-betul lah. Cookies kan? Lipstick. Lipstick korang boleh PM dia, korang boleh DM dia. Nanti saya akan bagi link dia punya Instagram. Kan? Dia punya Instagram dengan business phone number. Dia punya business phone number. So kalau korang nak beli daging perap, cake and a few products from Mama Sub, you just click je lah link dekat bawah tu tau. So sekarang I rasa that's all for today's video. I'm so kenyang, I'm so happy with all the foods dekat therefore. And don't forget, oh by the way, don't forget to like, share and comment on my video. And we'll see you on the next video. Bye bye. Hey guys, thank you for watching and please don't forget to click the like button and subscribe my YouTube channel. For more updates, do follow my Instagram and Twitter. Have a good day, see you guys on my next video. Bye bye!